Hi everybody, my name is Azer. I am from Master in Finance program, and today I'm going to give you some brief information about my program. Firstly, it's one of the prestigious programs in the world ranking. The program consists of core and elective courses. In core part, students are introduced to the main framework of financial theories and concepts. In elective part, students are given somehow a freedom of choice from various types of courses. They are given a chance to achieve their degree in the best way to suit their career direction. And all the classes are taught by professional executives. Finally, all the accumulated knowledge are applied to case-oriented courses. Tip number two is that taking five courses is enough to be graduated from the program. That means there's a chance to start in October and finish your program in June. But there's no upper limit for course selection. And another good news is that you can make your selection for other programs as well without any payment. The program is a CFA partner program, which means it covers just about 80% of CFA level 1 materials. It will be appropriate to mention that CFA partner universities recognize as leaders and serve as a role model to other institutions. So the tip three is that there's a chance to receive CFA level 1 scholarship during the program. Koç Creative School of Business intends to organize sessions every month which concentrate on mainly trend topics in the business world and leadership. Also, tip four is that group coaching sessions could be also offered to the students by their demand. Finally, tip number five, which I mainly like, is that there's exchange possibilities in one of the prestigious universities in Europe. Plus, Graduate School of Business organized a business trip to London School of Economics at the end of the program. Thanks for your attention and priceless time.